What is the easiest way to learn ASP.NET?
The first thing to know is that the ASP language is not used anymore, though the .NET framework is.
I do not know much about it.
The GitHub ASP.NET home repository is a good starting point for learning about ASP.NET 5. It contains code samples and documentation about ASP.NET, vNext.
What is ASP.NET, vNext?
ASP.NET vNext is the next generation of ASP.NET, like Objective-C's relationship to Swift.
Objective-C is Apple's programming language for their OS.
You are not too Swift on programming terms. Okay, GitHub is probably too advanced for your knowledge level.
Ah, that explains it. But I need a basic overview, not bleeding-edge technology.
So go to ASP.NET the website, and get Microsoft Visual Studio Express. The downloads section has free software for the IDE.
Amazing. I never thought I'd hear about free software from anything related to Microsoft.
They want their ASP.NET framework to be widely used and given all the free alternatives from Python to PHP to Linux GNU. They have to make ASP.NET free, or ASP.NET will become as proprietary to Windows as Apple's Objective-C.
Except people actually pay a premium for Apple devices and software, whereas they often eagerly track the time until their Windows Server licenses expire, so they can move to the cheaper and free alternatives.
Lynda.com has ASP.NET tutorials, but without paying to break through the paywall, I cannot say how good those are.
I need free or really, really cheap resources for learning ASP.NET.
ASP.NET the site does have a lot of free tutorials on the current versions and older versions of the product. There are free tutorials on YouTube, but I cannot say how reliable they are.
I need free like YouTube, but not the Microsoft site.
W3schools.com has some good overviews of ASP.NET, from using it to build web pages, to the model view controller, to web forms.
How much are the classes?
Usually pretty affordable. So are those for Microsoft Virtual Academy, though some of the older ones are free.
I've heard about LearnVisualStudio.net.
You have to pay for all of their content. And I have heard it rivals Udemy's ASP.NET options, without giving you the name recognition of their certificate, if you take all the classes.
Do you know of any other resources?
Reading the ASP.NET section of StackOverflow.com is informative. DeveloperFusion.com's ASP.NET section has some useful security tips and advanced information.
I do know at least to actually search the Stack Overflow questions for what I might ask, instead of asking a repeat question. But in general, I'm not ready for that.
So pick up the ASP.NET for not-so-smart people at the library. Or read Scott Goo's blog, since he's one of the ASP.NET gurus.
The library books would be a fair introduction, while the blog is after I understand the books.
Or try the .NETFunda.com articles for simple activities, like creating Hello World in ASP.NET MVC.
After I know what MVC stands for.